excited. Thank you so much.
This kid is all about celebrating birthday without a birthday boy. Once there was a rich couple, they really want to have baby, but they could not get. So they decided to go to pastor's house and seek blessing from him. After visiting the pastor, the wife finally conceived a baby, and a baby boy was born to them. And on the first birthday of the baby, the family invited their friends and also the pastor. They brought many picnic gifts, but none asked, where is the baby? The parents also busy receiving the guests and forgot their baby. After everyone arrived, the pastor asked, where is the baby boy? Then only they start searching for the baby, but sadly, the baby was found dead under the gifts. Moral, for many, many years we have celebrated Christmas, but many of us celebrated his birthday without him.
Good.
I'm gonna eat it. Kita sih, kita sih. Kita sih.
Thank you, brother.
Thank you.